guys. So today we are hiking in Dogwood Park, if you know that's where it is. And we have a huge path that we are going. We've been doing this for already like 5 minutes or so, maybe more. So anyways, let's keep walking towards this. And as you see, it splits. There's another sign over there. That's just the uphill to go back. So we're going this way. That's the raccoon, that's the gray squirrel, that's the opossum, and that's the white-tailed deer. Alright, let's keep walking. I can't even track it. Oh, look at that, it's a bench. This is a bench. The other way, which is up there. Oh, that just leads to the entrance. Anyways, this was fun. I know you guys didn't get to see the down, so let's go up this trail. Oh yeah, there's a sign over there. That's why we went earlier. Let's keep going. Oh wait, this might be a new sign. Alright. Poison oak and poison ivy. That's the poison oak and that's the poison ivy. I don't think we found any of it.
Oh. Right there it is. Leaves of trees. See it?
Yeah, I do. Alright, so unfortunately they're common in this area, so we might see some. Man, how much steep parts are there to go? Alright, there's this thing that was built in kind of weird. Keeps going left, taking it back. Very good place for hiking. I like it. There's that trail that we were in earlier, and now we walked up here. The trail over there. Like, subscribe, and we'll see you in my next video. See ya.